Pedestrian fatalities have increased 53% in the past decade. Most of these pedestrian deaths occur at uncontrolled crossing locations.
Improving safety for pedestrians can be really challenging at the local level. We have a lot of people that are interested in walking, and we have a lot of people that have to walk out of necessity.
And we're trying to do a sort of a paradigm shift among our roadway designers and operators to better accommodate our pedestrians as they're trying to cross our roadways.
Uncontrolled crossing locations and signalized intersections often give priority to vehicles and may hinder pedestrian safety. By focusing on pedestrian crossing locations and using a systemic approach, agencies can improve safety and quality of life for pedestrians.
Everybody at some point in their life will be a pedestrian, but not everybody will drive. You're changing these people's lives. You're improving their community for them. You're making their life livable.
Every Day Counts is promoting safe transportation for every pedestrian, or STEP. STEP is a package of countermeasures that significantly improve pedestrian safety when used in the appropriate roadway context. Rectangular rapid flashing beacons significantly increase driver yielding behavior. Leading pedestrian intervals allow pedestrians to walk a few seconds before vehicles get a green light signal to turn. Road diets can reduce vehicle speeds and the number of lanes pedestrians cross. Pedestrian hybrid beacons provide a stop control in areas with high pedestrian traffic. This allows pedestrians to safely cross multi-lane roadways. Pedestrian refuge islands allow pedestrians a safe place to stop at the midpoint of the roadway. Raised crosswalks can reduce vehicle speeds. And crosswalk visibility enhancements, such as crosswalk lighting and enhanced signage, help drivers see pedestrians, especially at night.
Safe transportation for every pedestrian step is really a package of innovations to ensure that we are doing, as transportation professionals, as much as we can to serve all users.
To learn more about safe transportation for every pedestrian or other Everyday Counts initiatives, visit our website.